Wilden was bothering them, so I got rid of him. And I'd do it again.
I don't think you got rid of anybody. That's my response. Let's take a break. I'd like to think about whether you're going to be honest with me.
Why would I ever be honest with you?
You used to be.
Well, that was before I realized where your loyalties were.
I'm not sure what that means. But I thought we'd done a good job of establishing a sense of trust while you've been a patient here.
That was before I realized that you were keeping secrets from me. I would have done anything for Charlotte.
Got a secret, can you keep it? Swear this one you'll save. Better lock it in your pocket, taking this one to the grave. If I show you, then I know you won't tell what I said. 'Cause two can keep a secret if one of them is dead.